I am expecting good things from him in the singles tournament tonight as well. Haven't seen much of his kanji, but... we shall see how this goes. And don't forget folks, Insta Kills will grant you a dollar in your pocket if you are so bold as to try to go for them. That applies through the crew battle, through the singles tournament. So we'll see if anyone can actually land one of those tonight. A lot of neutral happening. Kanji throwing out his lightning bolts. This is Shadow Kanji, if I did not explain already. Team Kanji is made up of Shadow characters and normal Kanji, so we sort of tried to widen the character pool. Okay, this is a fairly even matchup so far. Aki finding his openings and trying to evade the big grabs and setups so far. Feeling each other out. This is like an actual boxing match, almost, except one player has a... well, I guess you could see a chair in a boxing match. Here comes the big boy damage. Okay. Lightning to stun Aki in his tracks. He gets paralyzed. Okay. This is big damage. Activated the shadow character's specific nonsense where you can throw out as many moves in the time limit. Nonetheless, Moore is fighting back. He doesn't want to go down. This is, down to the wire, and there we go. Final combo. By Ware takes the first round. Oh, Shadows cannot insta-kill? I guess that sucks for them. Less money. Yeah, but from what we've seen in the standard revival tournament, took place over the course of 11 weeks. From what we saw of Wear Terror, he tends to play shadow characters. We saw a little shadow view from him. I guess he's a shadow character expert, which can be diddly in the right. Meanwhile, back to the match. Both players are doing their best to land the big damage, and a fatal counter by Moore tips the odds. Persona, or Kanji sending out his persona. A big whiff, and this allows Akito to do this crazy send your opponents to the sky attack. That is very flashy, I have to say. Well done. So this is turning out to be fairly even after all. Okay, Sanji says those air combos are annoying. I would imagine. Alright, so command row or command jump on you attack by the... he does it again! Akihito's just getting stuffed in the corner. Okay, so Aki has insta-kill setups. I don't know how easy that is to land, but he's glowing. So I would be very afraid if I was playing Kanji right now. And now he's no longer glowing. Fatal counter, however. Oh man! Look at that damage, 5k! Moore is really impressing me these last few matches here with his combo conversions. Oh no, he might fall victim to that grab shenanigans. And the final hit does it. Wear Terror going up one game for Team Kanji. I'm expecting a good showing throughout this entire set. First to five between these two teams. From what I have seen, both teams have their next representative.